What's up, guys? We're back with another video, and today we are going to be playing Flood Escape 2. I hope you enjoy. Please, just enjoy.
Yeah, like, comment, subscribe.
Yeah, we're
playing on Flood Escape 2 on Roblox.
Yeah, we're actually pretty good at this. Well, we're both pretty good.
I know you are.
We're both pretty good.
Yeah.
We're not the best, but...
We're like the same amount of good, right?
Yeah.
Oh, no,
I'm just gonna stand here, because... Oh, wait, you can jump through people? Okay, that's a lot better. Someone needs to get that bus. A ladder just pops. How does a ladder just pop out of nowhere?
Bro, the thing literally broke. The bridge broke right when I was on it.
I almost just died from that ladder that went across. I'm just so scared. I thought you could just...
I died.
Me too. Yeah, I don't think I can buy anything. Oh, wait, I can buy this.
I can even buy stuff. Oh, I just fell. I literally almost just fell.
I just fell.
That's left.
Okay, I'll wait for you.
Bro, we need to push all these buttons.
I bought an air tank, so now we don't have to grab one anymore. Well, I don't have to grab one anymore. So just Tell me when you're dead.
I died. How do you buy stuff?
Get in! Whoa. Oh my, I've actually never played Insane.
Insane?
That's harder than hard. Well, actually, that's kind of obvious that it's... I have an air tank.
How do you buy stuff?
Well, how many flood coins do you have?
I don't know, 15.
Oh, you can buy an air tank.
Wait, how do you buy it, though?
You have to go to the shop.
Where's the shop?
At the bottom left. Well, like, more like the bottom middle.
Wait, is it the eye? Wait, which one is it?
No, it's like the shopping bag. Then you go then you can go to, like, tanks. I just bought, like, the regular one. Oh, you should hurry up, because the game is starting.
How do I get out?
Wait, what? You have to go down to the bottom.
Oh, no.
That was
dumb. I didn't know how to get out.
Wait, what? There's lava? I died. That is so hard. Yeah, let's just normal. Wait, why do I only have 100 air when I have a...
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wait, yeah, I'm gonna go over here. Yeah.
No.
It's flooding. Right. I thought I would have like 300 air. Maybe you need like a better air tank to hold more air.
Maybe. How much air do you have?
100. How much do you have?
100.
just walk in the acid and it won't do anything.
Really?
Yeah. It's just if... Oh my, if you fall in, you're...
What the heck?
Literally toast. No! I couldn't make that jump. Oh, that...
No, I want a race. I want the 51. Or the first one, basically.
Oh, no.
What is this? Is this hard?
It's insane.
Oh gosh.
If I survive, I'll be so happy. But
you get 50 coins if you survive.
I would be so happy if I got 50 coins. Wait, we went here for no reason? Come on. Wait, I don't understand how there could be like a flood in the desert. Oh no, I fell. Like, I don't know how that's possible.
No! No!
Oh no, I fell. No! I was so close. So close.
No! Yeah, did you die?
Yeah. I don't want to do insane anymore.
Yeah.
I just want to do normal.
Wait, get out of insane. Here, come out. Aren't there things for, like, other...
Oh, you can go up here to buy stuff.
Wait, where?
Oh, I don't know. You can buy buddies, apparently. You can buy a noob.
I'm not getting any, things.
Well, like... Wait.
Wait, bunnies? A noob? You can get a noob. Are you kidding me?
Wait, what are the... Are these tanks even useful?
Maybe I have to flip it.
I equipped it, but you can buy a noob head as an air tank.
I just teleported. I just went to Flood Escape. What?
Oh, did you go to Flood Escape?
Yeah. Huh.
I guess I'll go in there too. Let's do this. Yeah, that's what I like more about the first one.
Easy?
Oh, and by the way, I'm sorry that I haven't been uploading videos.
Yeah. Also, go check out my channel. It's C-R-A space C-Y.
Wait, which one are you in?
Wait, I'll wait
for you.
Where are you?
Oh, I'm just at the beginning.
Where are you?
Oh, we could try retro. Don't wanna try retro?
No.
Well, I wanna try it, so.
What's retro?
I don't know, but wait, where are you?
I'm in easy.
Oh, are you still alive?
No. I'm in the thing.
I don't see you.
I haven't even gotten in the game yet. Like, I haven't even gotten in, like, the flood escape. Where are you?
I'm in the easy thing. Yeah.
I don't see you.
Oh, we're probably in different games. But I'm gonna actually try retro to see what it is.
I don't know what retro is.
Sure.
Godzilla Simulator?
Let's try this. What is...
Okay. What?
Guys, this is gonna... Oh, okay. I teleported. What is this?
It's Godzilla Simulator.
Yeah, you can't really read that. Oh, wait, now you can. Wait, what did you pick? Infinite or Simulator? I'm just gonna... Okay, how does this work exactly? Oh my goodness. Not big enough? What do I break? Trees? I literally have to break trees. That's how you win the game. You just break trees.
Bro, like, you could choose so many different torso.
I'm just attacking a tree. I don't see how that really does damage to a city. Well, I guess it does. I don't think I'll be able to chop down that tree. I'm just chopping down small trees. Well, actually, I could take down this bench. How about this? Aw, I'm not big enough. Man, you gotta chop down a lot of trees. Godzilla isn't as big as a light post. I wish you could step on stuff. I'm only size one.
What size? Wait, how do you like destroy stuff?
You have to like keep on tapping RT.
Like a tree? I'm not big enough for that tree.
Yeah, you just have to go for the small trees. I know.
Where are you?
These trees are actually kind of tall. It's like half the size of my Godzilla.
I know. There's a lamp. There's like a street light. It's like as tall as me.
I really wish I could take down this building. Look, it seems so... Wait, can you take down cars? Oh, you can take down cars. Man, it takes a couple hits to destroy them.
A little bit bigger.
Oh, I'm size two! Yay!
I'm size one still.
What? I'm not big enough, but how? Oh, maybe I could take down, like, a little bit bigger stuff, maybe like this.
I'm size two! Yay!
What? How am I not big enough? What can I destroy? Guys, this is gonna be the end of this episode, so I'll see you next time. Please like and subscribe, and